好，咁我睇緊中五 BFS Notes 嘅 set 嘅 2A 而 C11 啦，咁啊 partnership two， 咁即系 page four， 咁啊呢条 question 咧，咁就主要睇先睇咗要做啲咩先啊，咁咧你要做嘅地方咧就系、要 prepare 个 current account 啦，另外就有个 capital account 嘅，咁啊当然都系现概谂呢一方啦，咁呢个就嘅惯性你做 partnership 做得多都知噶啦，好啦，咁咧就都系一样啦，咁我唔会俾晒成个 full 嘅 answer 你嘅。咁我都係會街住你去做啦。咁啊，你俾咗加拉你之後咧，咁我就想你自己試下做嘅頂，我就喺堂上面咧，再同你去睇翻你有啲咩問題遇得到啦。好啦，咁咧就今次咧個問題咧就係、有四個朋友嘅，一個叫 Edison 啦、Benson 啦、Cindy 啦同埋 Dale， 咁我簡稱個 A、B、C 啦。OK， 咁 A、B、C 咧佢哋個 profit loss ratio 就3:2:4:1嘅，咁咧佢有一啲嘅balance 喺度啦，咁咧就係2015年12月31日嘅，咁好啦，咁然之後咧就再落去嘅時候咧，咁咧佢就話 Cindy 咧就唔多舒服，即係 C 就唔多舒服咧，咁就要 withdrawal 啦，咁當一見到 withdrawal 咧，咁腦一定即刻第一步醒嘅就係咩咧？喂，有人撇喎，有人撇嘅時候咧。咁一定就 goodwill 啦，咁好啦，即刻真係出 goodwill 啦，係咪？咁所以咧，呢個腦入邊咧，咁你就知啦。咁你再望實，咦，上面之前冇 goodwill 嘅喎，咁梗係冇啦，因為你都冇任何嘢改變，咁何來會突然間彈個 goodwill 出嚟咧？好啦，咁啊，於是咧，佢哋就有人走啦。咁同一時間咧，有人走嘅話咧，一定 normally 咧，你個 profit and loss ratio 咧都可能會變嘅。咁今次咧，而家就變咗3:2:1，咁啊得翻啊 A 啦、B 啦同埋 D 喺度啫。咁 A、B、D， 咁咧就我做嘅時候咧，咁我就只會大部分只會同你解一解究竟應該入入邊一個 account 啦。咁另外同埋主要都係想 focus on 咧，就係嗰個嘅睇 goodwill 嘅處理手法係點樣嘅。咁都提翻大家啦，如果同學有嘅印象嘅話，當然一諗起 withdrawal 嘅話咧，我哋就要處理阿 Cindy 去剩翻低一啲嘅喺無論係 current account 啦，但 Cindy 嘅 current account 有錢嘅。debit 喎，哦，即係佢負喎，之前係，咁另外 capital account 都有啲剩翻，咁要處理翻呢兩樣嘢啦，呢個 withdrawal 嘅時候要處理嘅 ，OK， 得唔得？咁好啦，咁咧就另外咧就係話個 goodwill 嘅上面嘅處理啦，咁另外喂，咁剩翻呢啲咩二啊、三啊、四啊，呢啲咩嚟㗎？嗱，咁好明顯二三四我哋 current account 咧，其實一定肯定就係喺我哋之前嘅。partnership 嘅一嗰度咧，就係學點樣處理。咁呢個咧，我唔同大家去長講啦。咁咧就都共講一講翻啦。咁啊都係啦。current account 咧應該咧一、二啦、三啦、四啦呢啲，全部都係同 current account 有關噶啦。咁咧就咁你諗下 current account 通常之前諗嘅時候咧，有 partner salary 啦，係咪？咁你仲會再諗啊？咦，有冇 interest on capital 啊 ？interest on 租人？咁你自己咧就留意。咁點樣知咧？有冇個 interest rate 先？你睇揾唔揾到個 interest rate 咧？如果揾唔到嘅話，即係代表冇啦，係咪？好啦，咁咧另外仲有一樣嘢咧，就係講埋個 capital 個 balance in this capital account， 佢話 were to settle by issuing check， 即係話咧臨尾嘅時候咧，你做到最尾個 capital 嗰個位咧，你應該咧就。仲會唔會有 Cindy 個 balance carry down 咧？你估下，喂走咯，咁應該個 balance carry down 就冇咗啦，淨係 Cindy 咋？咁但係取之代之嘅代替品就係咩咧？你應該咧會用個 bank account 咧去同佢代替出翻去最尾嗰個 balance carry down 嗰個數嘅。咁咧呢個就係 check 嗰個處理手法啦。咁啊好啦，咁我都係同大家講，咁我話同大家講下 goodwill 點樣做啊嘛，係咪？咁咧呢個係我喺呢一段片嘅 focus point 嚟嘅。咁同埋都想同大家補充翻啦。咁啊，喂，咁究竟譬如假設真係要入journal 嘅時候，喂，咁 journal 點入啊？咁咧呢個係我想同大家喺呢一段片咧做一啲嘅補充。好啦，咁咧我哋落翻去先。咁就記得啦。首先第一樣嘢先，就係我哋 goodwill 咧一定係 update 個 capital account 嘅，呢個咧係要知道嘅。OK， 得唔得 ？Update capital account。 咁就我哋先，我都會喺大家都要同大家做一做個你可以當係一個嘅 draft 咁樣睇啦。咁當然佢咧就唔要求你開 Google 嘅，咁但係我都同大家做個 draft 嘅時候咧，我會開埋 Google 同大家一齊去睇一睇嘅。咁啊，因為佢都話個 Google account 咧，咁最尾佢都揀咗一句啦。Google account 咧其實係會 open 嘅，得唔得？咁所以我都開翻 Google account 同大家睇一睇啦。咁當然呢個題目唔要求要做啦，咁但係都係同大家做少少嘅你可以當係一個温習咯。咁啊 ，capital 咁咧就 Google 啦。咁啊，又係問一個問題啦。喂，用邊個數分先？嗱，首先睇翻 Google amount 先，呢個好緊要。Google 嘅 amount 咧係330,000嘅。咁咧就又係問啦。記得我哋話講過90,000幾次，成日都話噶啦。你分 Google 如果係 Google account remain open 嘅時候，用咩 ratio？ 1、2、3 ，OK 啦。同學應該咧，手入邊應該即刻出到答案咧，應該係用舊 ratio 嘅。咁而喺呢度舊 ratio 咧，即係話咧，應該就係3:2:4:1。咁所以呢個咧，應該咧係用嚟分 Google 嘅。當你要 Google account open 嘅時候 ，OK 得唔得？呢個咧要好即刻要答到自己啦。好啦，咁咧就做嘅時候咧，咁我哋就會當然咧就揾翻個應該有4個人啦。咁我唔夠位寫，咁於是我就係寫 A B C D 啫。OK， 咁你最好咧都寫翻一個嘅全名啦。咁咧就4個當然都係有個 balance brought down 嘅，咁就2503啦。寫得比較細啦，不如我咁樣，我決定喺我喺後邊嗰頁咁同大家去做一做咯，因為都比較細，咁我覺得睇得唔係太方便嘅。好，咁咧，我喺呢度啊，得唔得？好啦，咁咧就睇翻個嘢先 ，good， 係啦。咁咧我就可以寫翻大少少啊，咁啊費事大家寫得都睇得比較難睇啲。咁啊 capital account 啦，咁啊 A 啦、B 啦、C 同埋 D。咁啊當然開 capital account 第一步都係開 balance brought down 啦，係咪？咁啊 balance brought down 嚟講咧，就你而家睇翻啦，應該係September 1st 嘅 ，OK， September 1st， 咁寫啦，咁你當我問喂，咁使唔使寫字？當然喺呢個 case 寫埋就好啲。咁但係你話我唔寫啦，咁係咪唔 OK 咧？咁都可以嘅，可能不對就寫埋啦。咁啊 ，capital 我哋冇變過啦，咁咧於是呢度就照抄翻啦，2503,100,030,000，另外2703,000。咁你見到我全部都抄曬 credit 曬，因為全部都 credit 啦。3203,000，好啦 ，ending 之後第二步咧，我哋就真係分 Google 啦。咁頭先都講咗啦，我哋要分 Google 嘅時候，最好就由於今次佢都係雖然佢唔使叫你開，咁但係我都想同大家去開翻嘅，因為咧等大家都操熟啲啦。咁啊 Google， 咁啊我哋 Google 咧講咗啦，用舊 A 做分，咁即係話 A B C D 咧應該咧都係需要牽涉到啦。咁啊，分個 ratio 係啲咩咧？睇翻上面咯，舊 ratio 係3:2:4:1，咁咧即係話 total 應該有10份嘅，咁即係3/10、2/10、4/10、1/10，咁分嘅個總數咧應該就係3303,000嘅。咁啊，同學咧可以幫部計數機計一計啦。330除翻10份，乘翻3份，即993,000啦。然之後咧就到第二個啦，330除翻10份，乘翻2份，即66,000。然之後咧就乘翻4330除十乘四，1323,000啦。頂去到呢度就係330除翻十乘翻1份，就3300,000 啦。OK， 咁咧，我哋當然啦，即刻做完呢個咧，其實已經可以將個數咧再 transfer 過去啦，係咪？ 咁於是咧呢度就會有得出呢一個嘅 goodwill 啦，因為你 keep 住 goodwill open 嘅，咁所以寫翻 goodwill OK 啦。咁啊99000之後呢度66000，之後呢度13200，最尾一個就係33000。好啦，咁呢度咧基本上 goodwill 其實就處理完畢噶啦。如果係 goodwill account open 嘅話，咁但我想同大家再睇一睇啲咩咧，就係睇一睇個 journal。點解同大家睇 journal 咧？因為咧。改完大家嗰份嘅 correction of errors， 發覺原來大家對 journal 呢樣點樣有個 T account 轉翻到 journal 咧，原來有一啲問題出現咗嘅。咁於是咧都想同大家去睇一睇翻啦。因為其實 journal 呢一個位咧，其實有時都會咁樣考嘅。好啦，咁咧 journal 就開翻 debit 同 credit 啦。咁咧就其實你而家知唔知自己做緊乜嘅先？嗱，呢個好緊要，你問一問自己，喂，我要開 journal， 咁我入完。我入緊咩咧？嗱，其實咧，我哋做緊嘅地方咧，就係話將嗰個嘅 Google 入咗 Google 咧，我哋入咗 debit side 嘅 ，OK。咁即係話咧，其實咧，應該你入嘅時候咧，應該係 debit 個 Google 嘅。咁而入嘅日子咧，應該就係Cindy 咧 withdraw 嗰個日。咁所以咧，應該係入7月你應該咧呢度入嘅時候咧，應該係。你可以入翻尾啦，或者即係入翻如果尾嘅，應該就係2016年嘅6月30號啦，得唔得？咁然之後咧，再入嘅時候咧，就會係應該你 debit 緊 goodwill 啊嘛，咁即係 debit goodwill 啦。咁個總數係幾多咧？33030。OK， 咁你等 credit 緊啲咩咧 ？credit 緊呢邊啊嘛 ，credit 緊 capital account 嘅 credit side 啊嘛，你咪 credit 咯。咁於是。你入嘅時候咧，應該就入翻 capital A 啦、B 啦、C and D。咁嗰幾粒數係咩咧？就差翻啲幾個數啦，99000，然之後66000，13230，然後最尾就33000，得唔得？咁咧應該咧個 journal 咧應該就係咁樣入嘅。咁當然你最尾可以寫翻，有時你可能你會寫翻個 duration 啦。咁呢度我就唔寫啦。不過如果你真係要寫嘅時候咧，可能你就寫翻話goodwill， 其實就咁係下邊寫翻話 goodwill account open， 咁其實都已經接納噶啦。那個 duration 咧就唔係話真係咁嗰啲字咧唔會同你逐個字逐個字去深究。咁總之寫到嗰個意思咧，咁其實就 OK。咁所以都會建議翻同學咧，其實喺翻嗰個題目上面咧，揾翻啲重要字眼抄翻落去，咁其實就 OK 噶啦。咁啊，都可能寫翻俾大家睇一睇啦。得唔得？咁啊，藍色呢個筆蓋叫 duration 啦。咁圖嗰上面咧，咁要想寫翻清楚嗰個位置俾大家睇啫。OK， 得唔得？咁咧呢度咧，我哋就將我想喺呢段題目講嘅地方咧就講咗啦。咁至於個最尾嗰個數咧，特別有嘢仲要提一提大家嘅話咧，就係、是、你記得咧，你做 current account 嘅時候咧，其實咧就唔止你要記得咧，特別係你要做到去嗰、那個。如果同大家睇翻咧 ，current account 咧講埋最尾嘅嘢咧，就係講翻個 current account 嗰個嘅地方。current account 咧 ，normally 應該譬如你當翻呢有 A、B、C、D 啦，咁咧應該咧就會有個當然有個 balance breakdown 啦，呢個係應該有嘅。咁另外可能今次呢條題目咧，我哋話就冇呢一個嘅interest on drawings 啊，或者 interest。on capital 嗰啲嘅，咁但係咧，佢都會有呢一個嘅，我哋直接做啲嘅接就，咁咧佢咧都會有譬如呢啲當然就喺翻上面將個 current 拎翻過去啦。咁呢啲嘢自己做翻啦，我唔 transfer 啦。咁咧，但係反而想同大家講一講咧，就係、是、你做翻 spot down 啦 ，and 頂之後就可能有呢、這、一個我記得應該有 partner salary， 咁應該寫翻 appropriation 啦。咁然之後就 partner salary 啦。咁呢啲都可以直抄嘅，但係唯獨是一個你有咁啊，當然隔離可能仲有 drawing 啫。咁呢啲應該喺你個題目上面咧，應該都揾到，譬如 partner salary 應該 refer to 呢一個嘅第三行啦。 咁而呢個 joy 應該抵成，但唯獨有一樣嘢咧，要好同大家講清楚，就係呢一個位啦。個 share of profit， 個 share of profit 咧係需要你自己去做一個 working 去計算嘅。咁、那個 working 即係做緊啲咩咧？即係做緊你個 appropriation account 平時要做嘅嘢，你要自己咧做翻出嚟先得嘅。OK， 得唔得？咁呢個咧就唔可以直抄咯，呢個咧要需要計算咯，可唔可以？咁所以呢個咧點解要打兩粒星咧？就係、是、要自己去做計算咯。另外仲有一樣嘢就係第五項嗰個位，佢咧因為要阿 Cindy 個位要走，所以你要將阿 Cindy 最尾喺呢一度計到個總數咧，應該有粒數嘅，應該就 transfer 翻去呢一個嘅 capital account 咯，得唔得？好唔 OK？ 咁另外當然最尾做到尾嘅時候，應該咧就會有個 balance carry down 啦。咁啊 A 啊 B 啊同埋 D 應該都會有，但係唯獨阿 Cindy 呢粒數咧，應該就要過翻去自己個 capital account 嗰度。咁呢條咧，基本上要提醒嘅地方咧，就係咁樣啦。